Dit is Scooby, de grootste opvang van galgo's in Spanje. Jaarlijks worden hier ongeveer 1500 galgo's gered. Op dit moment zijn er ongeveer 300. En de verwachting is dat binnen enkele weken hier weer 600 van die dieren zitten. En Fermín, de founding father van de galgo-adoptie, is glashelder over wat er moet gebeuren om dit probleem op te lossen.
Obviously, we have laws. The problem is that we need to enforce the law. All the animals, they must be registered. I really don't understand how we can know the numbers of cows that we have in this country and we cannot know the numbers of galgos. This is ridiculous. I have been in contact with many, many galgo organizations, with galgueros, with hunters, trying to improve the situation of the galgos, but they really don't want that. They don't want to do anything. Obviously, ideally, and at the end, this is something that is going to happen. The only way to finish is to stop hunting with galgos.
Yes.
This is the only way.
Yes.
And this is what they deserve. Please sign the petition of wildanimalprotection.nl. Hunting with galgos must finish.